All right, now we're gonna do a little shoulder raises, shoulder side to side. And again, three sets of 15 to 20. So let's go. Go. Now we're going to do some upright rows. Think of it like if you're at a gym, you have a flat bar, you bring them up. Basically do the same thing with these rubber bands. It's a little different, but same effect. And you don't want to rush this stuff. So you want, you know, pretty level. Try to keep your head up. So I'm just gonna clip these together, step on the band, up. That should be pretty heavy because you're using your, no, you want to do shrugs, so. How you doing? This part, don't use your arm, try to keep it limp. All right, so for this last one, we're gonna do biceps. So again, three different exercises, roughly 15 to 20 reps, and then it's kind of quick. You want to just feel the burn. I mean, again, you're toning up, at least that's what I'm trying to do here with high reps, low weight, and a quick workout that's not gonna take me all day in the gym. So this entire workout usually takes about 35 to 45 minutes. You're gonna kind of think of it like a curl. So if I'm holding a dumbbell and you're pulling it up here, typically it's gonna work the outside of your muscle here. If you turn it, it's gonna work the inside. So that's the principle I use when I'm doing these. And I hold the straps kind of like that. So when I'm going up the tower, I'm having to pull up with my arm here. Whereas if I went like this, I'd be pulling up with more of the bicep. But because it's kind of turning, it's more of the outside. target. I'm going to focus more on the inside bicep. All right. Do that. You don't want to go too. Again, you want to keep that. Try to stay straight. Come straight up. But don't go all the way down. Keep that pressure on your bicep. Now the other things you can do is same idea as going front, but you're going inward. And that's it. So that's a good shoulder and bicep workout. 40 minutes. One of the four workouts per week that I try to do. But anyway, get after it.